Health Commodity Procurement Health Logistics Overview Chapter 7 The Procurement Process for Public Health Sector Systems 1. Product Selection and Quantification 2. Specification 3. Selection of Procurement Option 4. Budget, Funding and Procurement Requisition 5. Procurement Planning 6. Developing the Bidding Documents and Invite Offers 7. Select Suppliers 8. Award Contract 9. Monitor Contract Performance 10. Dot Delivery Stakeholder Involvement in National Health Product Procurement Program Unit They are responsible for determining what products need to be procured to support their program. National Regulatory Agency This will ensure that the procured product are registered for use in the country and that the products meet quality standards. Funding Agency They has procurement requirement as a condition of their support, they mobilize the availability of funds. Manufacturer They are responsible for registering products in countries before procurement takes place. Common Procurement Challenges Product Quality Assurance Appropriate quality assurance measures must be early implemented to prevent substandard products to enter the system lengthy procurement process. It is advisable to known well procurement lead time to ensure prerequisite process initiated early enough to support the procurement and supply cycle. Accurate quantification or forecasting data. Too low forecasting date result in stockout while too large data may lead to overstocking and expiry. Delay in funding allocation and release, and transparency throughout the procurement process. Procurement manager's role in supporting effective and efficient health commodity procurement. He or she receives the proof of delivery and authorized to process payment to supply. Thank you. Prepared by Thierry Ingebire. Awarded a Bachelor Degree of Science in Biotechnology. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, share, leave a comment, and follow Instagram and Twitter accounts at @i_thierry_ingebire.